Good morning. Today is day 5 of our Perth trip. It's like our second last day, and today we will be hi Sarah. Today we'll be doing abseiling and rock climbing. I really have pretty bad abrasions on my knee, so I don't know how am I gonna continue doing all those activities. But we have to try, right? So yeah, I'm pretty excited because my instructor will be a hot instructor. Yeah, so he is super hot. So he's gonna be the one guiding us. He'll be the one guiding us, and it'll be interesting. This was like our fifth day here in Perth, so it's like our second last day. Tomorrow we fly back to Singapore, and currently now like I'm in the new place. It's like an apartment called Good Earth something something, and this place is gorgeous. Let me bring you guys around. So you have the aircon, beds.
What the heck? The plain water is $3.50.
So basically, it's like a mini apartment. Focus. And I like it. There's even a microwave here and stuff. Okay, let's go to the toilet and see how it is. Pretty decent. Small but decent. Yeah.
No. Oh, the ironing board. My boyfriend's favorite.
So, today's activities were pretty crazy. Abseiling. What else? Oh, and rock climbing. So like, you know, for rock climbing, I only did halfway because I got too scared, because I do have a bit of fear of heights, I guess. So I got a little scared and I told Ben, the instructor, to let me go down or else I would have freaked out. Thankfully, he let me go down now. So I think on the last day tomorrow, I don't want to vlog because, I mean, it's the last day and we're not going to do much. We're basically just going to...
No, you should vlog. We're going shopping.
But then the thing is that it's like we're gonna just... Yeah, we're just gonna go shop. And then 2 o'clock, we'll be on the way to the airport. So there won't be nothing much to vlog.
You should take out your pants and check if you have any more blue blacks.
Oh, okay, later. Yeah, so I don't think I want to vlog tomorrow. So this will be the last vlog... from Perth. I hope you guys enjoyed like these 5 vlogs that I've uploaded. Next would be Japan, because I'll be going to Japan from April 1 to April 9th. So stay tuned to check out for that. Okay, so as I end the vlog, remember to always...
Mr. Sai is at our level.
Is it?
719.
Remember, you know, to always be nice to people as much as you can. And before I end the vlog, remember to like, subscribe. Yeah, whatever. I'll leave all my details down below. So yeah, till next time. Bye!